Thank you. That was our other director, Carl Rechtenwald, director emeritus. This is the wind ensemble. We're now going to perform for you a number by Toto called Africa.
Thank you. Since he isn't here, I'm going to do it.
Thank you.
going to moonwalk on this tune. But it didn't work out, so you're spared, okay?
Thank you.
Professor Peter Schickele of the University of Southern North Dakota, the East Campus in Hoopla. P.D.Q. Bach was born in 1807 and died in 1742. This may account for the fact that he was called by his contemporaries one of the great decomposers of his time. Tonight we'll perform two movements from this serenade. First, the simply grand minuet, featuring some rather unusual uses for instrument mouthpieces, and the Rondo Mucho Grondo, featuring the percussion section. Due to the many strange sounds we'll hear during these two movements, we ask that you please keep your laughter to a dull roar. No flash photography be used during the performance to protect us from the Musicians Union, and that if you are overwhelmed by the beauty of this piece, please have your hearing checked. Without further ado, we present P.D.Q. Bach's Grand Serenade for an awful lot of winds and percussion.
speechless. That's a hard act to follow, but I'll.